Scarab Gagoogie.
TSG. I don't actually know how phasing out fully works.
It's stupid.
You just treat it as, so the primaries leave it at the battlefield. They just stop existing on the battlefield. You just basically ignore it until when it comes back.
Yeah, I mean, yeah. But there's like a couple things. Like, I think enchantments and enchantments.
No, they stay on. They like changed a lot of how that works.
Yeah, basically, anything that's attached to a permanent.
Yeah, and tokens don't vanish anymore, right?
Yeah.
So you can't piracy charm to permanently rid Batterskull.
This thing was at 1 last time, right? What?
No, it was at 2, because it went up to 5.
So do you want to go Skyclave, Illyrios, or Thought Erasure? I can Thought Erasure next turn, though, right?
But why? I would wait.
I mean, so that I can...
What is the benefit of waiting?
The benefit of waiting is that I have an extra...
About Skycat, but so very huge.
Yeah, I would probably next to Settle.
That card's a problem.
I mean, not if you Massacre Worm, but I mean, I go what you mean, but I don't know.
I don't think I actually care about Settle.
I mean, like, you can't get rid of the fairy if they have Settle.
I can't get rid of it in the case either.
There you go. Draw any removal spell, draw.
Yeah, that's the same thing with Settle. Same thing with Settle. Like, I have more creatures than removal. I have 2 removal spells in my deck.
I guess that's true, but, like, you can just. Do what you want.
This thing will never stop getting bigger, is the problem. Summons on top deck would have just been great. Is that fucking thing at first strike?
Yeah, but you just make a big big.
Oh, come on in.
Of course, we get the second seal in the run where I'm red instead of green on everything.
How many fucking,
your phone's trying to do a monkey trick. Well, one on your turn and then two cards on their turn.
Okay, so three cards.
That's a good draw. That's smart.
Great draw. I have a negate and a thought space. So the second I draw Venus Swarm, I actually can just win.
Probably also Banky Fairy. Wait, I thought two? I thought it was one.
Yeah, honestly, it's like Wizard's Pet Planeswalker, and it's like actually just ridiculous how people think it's fine. I actually don't care about it because, like, if he casts that card, then. I mean, I guess it's a 4/4, which sucks, but.
They might have cheated the labs. This doesn't quite work. Well, just have to hope they don't see it.
Because they can phase out with Teferi.
But like, there isn't much you can do.
What if I did that? And then I can show you a piece of sand. And mill them.
They phase out with Teferi.
Yeah, well, were they phasing out the guy that's fighting Lyra or the thief? Like, they can only do one. And I'm gonna get back up.
That's not what that does.
What do you mean that's not what it does?
If you phase out a Massacre Worm, you don't get a token, and they're gonna fight it.
Oh, you know, in response to the Mythos.
Yeah. Oof.
actual, like, fucking computer reactions. Like, I knew that he had, some, like, some real horseshit card.
It's not bad. This means they don't get to ultimate Teferi. I mean, I use attack the fairy. Oh, wait, no, yeah. Next turn.
With what? Next one?
Actually, you can probably attack with all. Hold on, hold on. I'm thinking. No, you can't do this, otherwise, you die to. You can't attack with thief. That's like four already. Oh, you're just dead. Wait, they didn't? You can attack. Okay, I think you can, but you have to kill the champion with throwing into the fairy.
Oh, so, okay. Wait, what are we doing here?
Well, we need to stop the fairy from ulting. I mean, like, you might as well just throw Mask Worm there.
Actually, wait a minute.
That's great.
Do I Thought Season first?
No, because that puts you to four. I guess.
Exactly. No, I want to do that though.
Yeah, I guess you're good. I don't.
Get the fuck out of here! Well, this is first strike, anyways.
Yeah, what is? I don't know what Tezzer does.
Creates stuff, draws cards,
and
here. And then. Yeah.
Sure.
Oh. Whatever.
Did I learn for that game though?
No, they did.
Like, what were their options, I guess?
I mean, they could just block with the,
Well, how did they go around hostage taker? Oh, it was them ulting to Teferi.
Yeah, so they decided.
Yeah, that was ill-advised.
Yeah, so basically all they really
they
had to do.
They should have just chumped patiently, right?
Chumped, and then they could have just exiled.
Yeah, they
could have
phased it, and...
Yeah, phased it out.
Alright, it's 6-2, final game.
I'm actually not sure how that is.
Oh, what could have been?
This seems actually pretty close.
Sphinx. Yeah, right?
Yeah.
But, like, if I draw Island, I don't even know if this makes it a good hand.
Maybe very close, right? I mean, it's. I don't know if a 6 is more strong than this. I don't know if you need it more. Because, like, you've got card draw, you got protection, you get a.
Ugh, I keep on forgetting to remove the stupid ability.
Yeah, but if my opponent is fast and more, then this is horrible.
This is true, but I also think that's true in most cases.
And I don't know if.
How good
this
is against, like, control. I
mean, I guess special skill is good
as well.
Alright, you know what? This is good. This is,
All in.
There we go, come on.
Oh, ooh.
Am I always?
I think you do. I mean, you can just draw, like, the... You can just do stuff with, charter cores, right? You can just draw those.
Okay, green. Do I want a charge now, or just keep the cards by
sailing? I think you just get the cards by sailing. I this is probably like a really greedy play, but I am.
Fine. I mean, so we know Questing Beast is coming. Like, we don't even have to worry about that.
Yeah.
Thoughts use all.
Oh, I forgot to use the spirit dust.
Is there a god? If there is a god, you would feed on me and you would fuck over my opponent, right? That's how it works? Okay.
Okay, anyway. But why did it take so long to think? Oh, okay.
That is not good.
Yeah, that's actually kind of a problem.
Not. Yeah, this is a big problem now. Oh my god. Hello? I need to go hard on the board now, right?
Yeah. Did they draw a card out of this? Okay. Oh, that works.
Nice. Do I do it this turn or next turn when I can...
Yeah, even if you kill it,
if he kills it, at least I blow myself a turn, maybe.
Yeah.
And otherwise, negate is gonna...
Jeez.
I wish I had like just maybe two more removal spots, something like that. But you have that. I'm not playing into a giant bird or something. Maybe it's a wrath. Do I even want my opponent to draw? I don't think so.
That's interesting.
I mean, now I kind of want a masculine one.
Yeah, I guess I'm just masculine one.
I don't want my opponent to draw a card.
I mean, they're drawing off the thing. That's fine.
Well, this is an extra card.
No, I meant the song.
Yeah, I know. Like, that thing was gonna draw right away. Like, I couldn't do it.
And their opponent takes 8 this time? No, that 8. Wow, jeez, they're gonna 4. I know, it sucks to get a draw card.
No, like, one card is worth 4 damage at this point.
Oh.
And then
eight,
I can use tempo to... I mean, if they remove my shit, then they so be it. Actually, if they remove it, I still have a lethal push. Right? Because it's already too late for them to kill the Gnosis. Sure.
Aww.
How big is it? Less than 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm okay with that.
I think I attack this guy.
I do have into the world. 5.
I mean, that doesn't do anything.
This has lifelink?
Yeah. They should be dead. I think. 14? Yeah, you have 14. He bounced the knight. The Heliosoft becoming a creature.
Yes.
And then you have negate back then.
Yeah, that's a good one to end it on. And I don't think I'm drafting more. Yeah, that was... I don't know, that cube was like pretty
This one needs to save. Yeah. Oh, it's right. this is the one I save at in case. No, that was not the one I wanted to attack. All right, we're almost done. We're almost done. Oh, wait. Okay, well, good thing I just saved. Oh, ugh. I'm supposed to keep the talisman. Oh, it missed. Oh my God. No, I'm just getting a bit unlucky on the third to last chapter.
You're still a little more important?
Yeah. Okay. We still save time. Even though, like, I died, like, 3 times on that chapter, but it's fine. Wait, shit. How much magic do I have? What can I fix you with? I forgot to keep track of how much magic I have. I have 41. So 41 is for my 4 crit. Uh, All right, final chapter. There we go! I don't know. I don't have the exact time yet. I'm waiting on the last cutscene. 46:43.63, a 24-minute-and-31-second PB.
Oh, good.
Whew! Ah, feels good.
Yeah. That was a genuine question.
Oh. So this is Awakening. So like I've never actually been a commentator for it. This is my second run. Yeah, it's my second completed run. I still have, like, a minute, easy minute time save early game, and, like, I fucked up chapter 24, or chapter 23, like, 3 or 4 times. Other than that, I thought it was a really solid run. 46 minutes is, like, not awful.
Nice.
Yeah. That will put me number 11 on the leaderboard.
Take those.
Yeah. If you nix any one of the deaths that I had, I would have been number 9. So, we good. Yeah. I'm liking this. Let's go.
How long have you been passing the run?
Like a week? I wrote the current set of notes for it actually. I'm going to stop the local record here.